Another exciting day of state championship wrestling down here at the Cable Dahmer Arena in Independence. A lot of area wrestlers taking home top six finishes and bringing home a medal. Also, one local team bringing home the hardware with a state title.
You know, we knew they were capable of it, but it's one thing to know and put in the time and just to come down here and get it done. You know, and that's what we preach. You gotta go earn it. You know, we've been working hard all year. And, you know, they've been dedicating. They made a lot of sacrifices for this to happen as far as cutting weight and just, you know, with COVID, the season being drawn out longer, which made it even more difficult. Staying focused over those two-week, you know, breaks for practice in between things. So just proud.
So Mid Buchanan, the Class 1 state championships, and in the process, the Dragons wrestling program becoming the very first boys program at Mid Buchanan to capture a state title.
I feel like, you know, as wrestlers, we really take pride in our sport because I do believe it's the toughest sport out there. And so for that to be our first boys team title out of all the sports, I think that's really awesome and just makes us really proud, I think.
Wasn't just a team state title for Mid Buchanan in the Class 1 championships, they also had two individual state champions, Creed Webster and Wade Stanton.
It's hard to explain, but this feels amazing.
Well, for me, it's just kind of, you know, some weight off my shoulders. I feel like, you know, all season we've really pushed to win as a team and for us to win as individuals, and now it's done, so it's a good feeling.
The action continues tomorrow down here in Independence at the Cable Dahmer Arena. It's Class 2 state championships tomorrow, which will feature some grapplers from Benton and Lafayette. Reporting from Independence, Chris Roush, KQ2 Sports.